The following are things I've actually heard.
Girl, I'm black. I don't need sunscreen. Black people don't get skin cancer, so.
I'm Filipino. My ancestors are from the island, so like, I don't really need SPF.
Girl, you're black. Why are you buying sunscreen for?
I'm white, so like, obviously I need to wear sunscreen, but I didn't know that black, African Americans needed it too. Black people, or even non-black people of color, being told that they don't need to wear sunscreen because they're black or a person of color is a very common myth. Beyond that myth though, a lot of black people and people of color in general don't realize the health and aesthetic benefits of wearing sunscreen because it's not really something that's emphasized that much in our communities. So let's get to the bottom of this, shall we? So first of all, let's talk about the health risks, okay? When you say, oh, I'm black, I don't need sunscreen. What makes this generalization so harmful is that black people come in a variety of shades. Our skin colors are on a spectrum from very light to very dark and everything in between. Now, black people who are on the lighter end of the spectrum are more at risk for things like skin cancer than black people who are on the darker end of the spectrum. But because we all grew up hearing, oh, well, like black people don't need sunscreen, no one's wearing sunscreen. But here's the thing, the sun doesn't care how you racially identify.
Ooh, look, a light skin.
Oh, actually, I'm black. Like, I know that race is just a social construct and everything, but like, I'm black, so.
Oh!
Well, there goes science out the window.
Let me go ahead and put this away.
Y'all have a good day now. You know, that's not really how this works. On the topic of skin cancer, I'm not really gonna get that much into it, but if you're interested in reading more about skin cancer and melanoma and how it affects black people, I'll leave that information in the description box down below. Basically, while black people have fewer cases than white people of melanoma, the death rate for black people is much higher because we don't take the issue of skin cancer as seriously. And as a result, melanoma tends to be detected in the much later stages. So I'll leave all of that information in the description box down below. Black people don't get sunburnt is also a common myth. About a year ago or 2 years ago, my dark-skinned black father went to Australia. And let me tell you, that Australian sun beat that man's ass. After one day of being there, like almost immediately after touching down, he got sunburnt so bad that his skin started peeling off. So no, being black or dark skinned actually does not make you immune to the dangers of the sun. Okay, now health aside, there are a lot of aesthetic benefits of wearing sunscreen for people of color. Brown and black people often experience post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation, dark spots, and discoloration way more than white people or people with lighter skin tones. If you do a YouTube search on how to get rid of dark spots, you'll see that most of the people making these videos, including me, hey, are black and brown. One of my dark spots videos has like 2 million views for some reason, and a lot of the people who watch that video are from India. So this is a condition that black and brown people are experiencing all over the world. And here's the thing, if you're not wearing sunscreen every single day, you're just allowing your dark spots to get darker. It'll take months, maybe even a year, for your dark spots to go away if you're not wearing sunscreen, because post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation occurs when melanocytes, or melanin cells, are kicked into overdrive and start to darken the skin around the area of trauma. Now, ultraviolet radiation from the sun also makes your skin produce more melanin. So the result, if you're not wearing SPF or you're not wearing sunscreen, is your dark spots getting darker. And who wants that? Who wants it? Not me. Now, let's talk about East and Southeast Asian communities when it comes about sunscreen and the sun in general. A lot of Asian people wear sunscreen for two reasons. One, to prevent wrinkles, sunspots, like general sun damage, like all of the aesthetic stuff, and two, to not get darker. Colorism is a huge issue in Asian communities, and it's part of the reason why sunscreen and covering up is such a huge part of these cultures. That's why you always see like Asian aunties and grandmas like walking down the street, going for a stroll, wearing these big grandiose hats and wearing turtlenecks when it's 102 degrees outside. But Asians also wear sunscreen and wear big hats and like do all that stuff for the aesthetic stuff that doesn't necessarily have to do with skin color. So wrinkles, fine lines and wrinkles, sunspots, and sun damage. In general, they just tend to take better care of their skin, or they are more concerned about their skin, but also they don't like getting darker. Now, I don't think it's inherently problematic for someone to not want to get darker or to get tan. Don't get me wrong, in Asian communities, it's definitely rooted in colorism and classism and racism, especially in countries that were colonized by Europeans, like the Philippines. But getting tan or getting darker because of the sun, when you really think about the science behind it, it's actually literally sun damage. The reason why your skin darkens when it's exposed to the sun is because it's protecting itself from being burnt. Your skin produces more melanin because it is trying to prevent UV radiation from damaging your skin on a cellular level. So getting a tan is not really a good sign for anyone. Like, I know the sun is cute, like, ooh, the sun is out. I love the way she shines through my windows. I love, you know, sunbathing and being in the sun and all of that. But also, the sun is a gigantic hot ball of plasma that emits ionizing ultraviolet radiation at all times. The sun gives us life, literally. There would be no life on Earth without her. The sun gives us vitamin D. But also, the sun is not our best friend. We have a very complicated relationship with the sun. Like, we like to hang out with her sometimes, but we cannot be around her all the time. Like, we care about her as a friend, but she can get really toxic sometimes. Now, if you're a person of color, you're probably like, well, where are the sunscreens that don't give me a white cast? Like, it's upsetting me and my homegirl because we feel like, well, damn, if you can't find a sunscreen that don't give you a white cast, what the hell could you use? Well, I have a video about that titled Sunscreens That Don't Give You a White Cast. So I'll leave that linked right up here and in the description box down below. So to answer your question, yes, people of color need to wear sunscreen. I mean, you don't need to. You can do whatever you want. This is America. But if you care about the look and health of your skin, well, don't be shy. Put some more.